Unfortunately, I have some bad news for you if you just give me a second. Maybe give me a minute. I said, unfortunately, there is not going to be an ASMR video this weekend. Let me just put this down. I just need to take a break. I hope you understand, but I promise it won't be long, and I will be right back with another video. So, hopefully, I mean, it's not the end of the world. I mean, you know, this is just a YouTube video. You know, I'm sure there's plenty of other things that you can do, with your time. You know, it's a shame because, you know, I had the tissue package here. I was going to use this. I know a lot of folks like the tissue package. I'm not sure if you're one of them. I really enjoy the sound myself. Going to be one of the things, you know, I would use if I was going to do a video. What else? Yeah, I also have this the cutting mat, professor's cutting mat. It's got some paint on it or something like that. I was going to use this as well. I even have this peculiar plastic pouch. And I was going to put it over your head. Since I did the peculiar plastic pouch series, and going to come back. I'm not sure with, but like I said, just not this weekend. Really sorry. Yeah, so I was going to plan to do this, but said I'm just exhausted. I just need to take a break for a little bit. I had so many things here lined up for you too. I have the stranger's hat, or also the plague doctor's hat. I was gonna use that. Put this over. I was gonna put it over your head. I mean, you're not really here, but that's what we do here. We pretend that you're here. And I was just gonna tap on the brim of the hat. Just a little bit. Tap on the hat itself. Scratch the brim a little bit with my fingernails there. Yeah, unfortunately, I won't be doing that either. I even have a rotary phone, and so you know, you may know I'm kind of have hearing loss in this ear, but I'm gonna put this here. And I was just gonna just do some of this. Some folks do like, hello? Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know. Who's this? Okay. Yeah. Right. Yeah, they're here. How'd you know they're here? I guess that makes sense. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm in the middle of something. Yeah, I'm kind of letting them know that I'm not going to be able to make a video this weekend. Anyway, I didn't mean to call you. Oh, okay, I can do that. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I'll let them know. Okay. All right. Bye. That was a little strange. That was life. And I just wanted to say to you, don't ever give up. And life is, they're full of challenges. It's not always going to be easy street or smooth sailing. And is it just to try to, you know, sometimes you may need to expect the worst, but hope for the best. And yeah, that was pretty much it. I'm not sure if that, you know, you needed to hear that or not, but they wanted me to let you know. Okay. All right. Anyway. So, yeah. But where were we? Yeah, the hat, right? Yeah. I have. Of course, I have. I had the monster hands here for you, all set up. I really feel bad that I can't do a video this weekend. It's killing me. Because I care about you guys, you know, some of you, most of you, but I enjoy making these videos as much as, you know, you probably enjoy watching them, but yeah, I was gonna use these. I hope this is something that you like. One of the sounds you like. These two. If I was going to make a video this weekend, like I said. I don't know if that's a sound that, you might be, you know, looking forward to if I were going to do a video. What else? Well, speaking of gloves, I have these boxing gloves I got at a thrift shop. Just grab these here. I think I'm going to do like a short boxer type of video. I try to quote unquote knock you out, put you to sleep. Folks, maybe even you have seemed to respond well to these in a couple of videos that they've been in. I mean, it's just a tapping sound, really, so it's nothing all too too unique. I even had these all ready for you. I have this corkboard tile that you would use for push pins. Seems to make a nice sound. But, yeah, we'll be getting to that. PS4 controller here. I'm just going to use this. Not sure if you're an Xbox One or PS4 person or PC, but you know what? It doesn't really matter. One's not really better than the other. I mean, you know, you could argue that a computer can do more things. I mean, you know, a video game system can, but when it comes to games, you know, we're all on the same team, right? We're all gamers. Well, you might not be, but those of us who game are, so. But I've always been a PS4 person. I was going to talk about some video games. You know, the Last of Us 2 was announced. Early December 2016. Looking forward to that in a couple years. And I was playing Beyond Lost Souls, or Two Souls, I think it was. That was a great game. I also played that the other game that that company put out, The Origami Killer, I forget. And I am still considering a gaming channel or streaming to Twitch. I've still had to work some things out. I know it's been years, but anyway, so yeah, like I said, I wish I could do a video for you this weekend, but this is a I was going to talk about Star Wars too, the new Rogue One. I know we're all going to see that. Our son is really looking forward to seeing it. He's really heavy into Star Wars. We even will do lightsaber battles. But anyway. But yeah, I was going to talk about that Rogue One. See if if you might be looking forward to seeing it. I think it opens up this weekend. The weekend that I'm not doing this video, I'm taking a break. So what else? Yeah, speaking of tapping, I have a jar of peanut butter. I was going to use this. This is a natural, creamy peanut butter. No need to stir. How about that for advancements in technology? Food technology, I guess. preservatives, no artificial colors or flavors. Probably one of the more healthy or unhealthy things for you to eat. And yeah, I was gonna tap on it. I was gonna do a little bit of peanut butter lid here. Maybe do this side. But yeah, like I said so many times already, fortunately I won't be able to do that this weekend for you. Speaking of food, I have this can of Spam still, left over from that the roleplay video I did about the road, which I would actually like to go back to that theme, that video, just for the premise, not the, to roleplay the road again, but just to have that, like, another day in the apocalypse, post-apocalypse, whatever. But yeah, I had this all ready for you, too. It's a shame. What else was I going to do for you? I even have the eight balls, and I painted, or... not painted, but I drew little pentagrams on them because I was going to use them in upcoming Relax with Satan video, which I actually attempted to record, but had some problems. I was going to use these too in the video. Yeah, a whole bunch of stuff here for you. What else do I have here? A bag of gaming dice. I got this online at Amazon. Not too expensive. It's like 100 dice or something like that. Maybe it's 50, I don't know. Yeah, I still need to get back to that Dungeons and Dragons, the Dungeon Master. Trying to think how I want to do that video. I need to get back to drawing a map and placing monsters in there. Stuff like that, so maybe that's what I'll do. But I want to bring back the Dungeon Master character. So, yeah. I was going to use that too. Like I said, I have all this stuff for you all laid out, but... But, you know, I was even going to do, you know, some more unfortunately, like I said, I'm just worn out. I need to take a break. Have you ever made mixtapes or cassettes, cassette tapes? Depending on your age, probably not, but if you're old school like me, then you may remember having a cassette radio and making a mixtape of songs from your favorite tapes, or taping from the radio. I used to make mixtapes of my favorite metal songs, Metallica, Slayer, Anthrax. I would actually analyze the time so I could make the songs fit with barely any, you know, make the most of the time on each side. But let's see what else. Have a rubber chicken. I was even going to use this. Sure, if you're expecting Corvus or some other characters, and they'll be back soon. I just need to take a break and hit some other characters and ideas that I haven't done in a while. Yeah, so fortunately, no rubber chicken. And just the last thing I'm going to show you though. I would use, if I was going to make a video, is this bag of marshmallows. I specifically bought this bag to use in a video that I was going to do this weekend, but not sure if you like marshmallows, or if you ever get a chance to roast them. That's probably the best part about marshmallows, or putting them in hot chocolate, or baking with them. But sorry that there's not going to be a video this weekend. I hope you enjoy your day, your evening, and I'll be back in another video real soon, not long after the last one that I did. All right, so take care of yourself, and I, you know, as always, I wish you all my best. I wish you all of my best as you travel down your own path in life. As I think Friedrich Nietzsche and maybe even Carl Jung have said, don't try to follow anyone else's path. You're meant to make your own path in life and create create your own path and forge your own path in life. So, just in case you don't already know that. Alright, so hope to see you again soon, and take care for now. And I'm just going to do a little bit of some of that ear-to-ear gibberish, glossolalia, or, you know, Rileyan that I do in some of the videos that I would do, you know, if I was going to make a video this weekend, which I'm not. So, alright, take care, I'll see you soon.